before, you will always love you, no matter what. Through end of time, you can forget your memories too. I'll be there for you, through sickness, through anything. It's us against the world. I'll promise I'll be honest with you, as long as you listen to me.
Multiple ups and downs. This has only strengthened our relationship and unique bond. You are the yin to my yang. Without you by my side, there would be no balance. Today is the day that I make a promise to you, making happy memories when we are old in our beds we will look back and treasure on. I will forever love you. So let's continue this crazy adventure.
Promises of lifelong sharing. We have witnessed the depths of your love as symbolized by the giving and receiving of the rings. And therefore declare that true and born are from this moment on two people united as one.
Finally, big day. Welcome to the family. Now you need to do Justin to cook. No, just kidding.
Wow, what can I say? My daughter looks stunning. I'm very proud to be here and to have walked her down the aisle. What can I say? She's just taking my breath away.
First of all, I want to say it's wonderful to see two of the most wonderful couple. See them from the first day until now. It's amazing how much journey and adventure they come across. And at the end, no matter what, any adventures or any tough situation, I know for a fact they're always going to pass through it. I've seen the worst, I've seen the best, but I've never seen any couple deserve one another and have the most two wonderful people.
He was going to be my son-in-law, and I jokingly said son-in-law from a very early stage. But now we are officially part of my family.
So enjoy yourselves, enjoy married life, not single anymore. Congratulations again, Mr. and Mrs. Kennedy.